Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley will travel to Ireland for vacation. The Office of the Prime Minister says Dr. Rowley will be on vacation from today, Tuesday, April 2nd, and will be accompanied by his wife, Mrs. Sharon Rowley. Minister of Finance Colm Imbert will act as Prime Minister until Dr. Rowley's return.